Grammy-nominated group Hiroshima returning to Hawaii stage this weekend. Here this morning with a special preview, Michael Paulo, along with the band. Thanks
Good
for being
morning.
Here.
Good morning. Aloha.
Well, you guys are so popular here, so familiar with everybody here for such a long time, and it's wonderful to see them all back again together. Talk about the new show and the new CD coming out.
Well, proud to bring my friends back to Hawaii, Hiroshima, and they're going to be this Saturday at the Magic of Polynesia Showroom in Waikiki, 8:45, one show, and they're going to be playing music from their brand new CJ Town Beat, and also featuring two local artists.
Hi.
Kimo Cornwell has been with the band from
Hi.
Kalihi, and of course Yvette Nee on vocals. So they're going to be playing their music, so come on out to the show on Saturday. You can get tickets at tix.com.
Well, it's really wonderful because, I mean, everybody knows the band, as we've been mentioning, but it's great because you guys are always adding new nuances to something that people are familiar with, just those little easy transitions throughout the band.
Yeah, and they're, you know, they've been around forever, Grammy nominated all over the world. And
old forever.
Yeah. Yeah, I was talking to a young guy at the Sheraton Hotel. I said, man, those guys have been around forever.
Wait, you mean this young guy behind you?
Yeah. But yeah, they're, you know, I'm proud of them. They're probably the best Asian American band in the whole world. So,
well, it's great to have you guys back again. There's the young guy right there that we're talking about. It's wonderful to have Yvette and Kimo here too as well. So we're going to hear from you guys. So why don't you go ahead and take it away.